fear as a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sacks his pants.
Stop and die! Sit down all night!